There's an old tale wrote with the mystery of Tom, the boy and his muse, and the magic lake which gave a life to the words the poet used. Now the muse, she was his happiness, and he rhymed about her grace, and told her stories of treasures deep beneath the black mud waves. So in the stillness of one dawn, still in its mystic crown, the muse, she went down to the lake, and in the waves she drowned. And now to see your love set free, you will need the witch cabin's key. Find the lady of a light, commandeth the night. That's how you reshape destiny. The poet came down to the lake to call out to his dear. When there was no answer, he was overcome with fear. He searched in vain for his treasure lost, and too soon the night would fall, and only his own echo would wail back at his call. And then he swore to bring back his love by the stories he'd create. Madness shifted in their sleep, in the darkness of the lake. And now to see your love set free, you will need the witch's cabin key. Find the lady of a light, still raving in the night. That's how you reshape destiny. In the dead of night she came to him with darkness in her eyes. In her morning gown, sweet words as her disguise. He took her in, did all the work, for he saw his grave mistake, and bound them both to silence deep beneath the lake. Now if it's real or just a dream, the mystery remains. For it is said on moonless nights, they may still haunt this place. And now to see your love set free, you will need the witch's cabin key. Find the lady of a light, commandeth the night. That's how you reshape destiny. And now to see your love set free, you will need the witch's cabin key. Find the lady of the light, still raving in the night. That's how you reshape destiny.